The Art Institute of Chicago wants a 50% increase in the price of admission. That would mean in order to see the works of Monet and Renoir, you'll now have to pay $18 instead of $12. The Chicago Park District is considering the price hike at its meeting today. Students and seniors aren't spared either. Their admission would go from $7 to $12. That's a 71% increase. The hike would take effect in May. It's a sure sign of the tough economic times. As recently as 3 years ago, admission was free. Andrea Darlas, WGN News.